And Arundel County Police arrest two suspects after shots are fired in a neighborhood in Odenton. 22-year-old Savion Frith and 22-year-old Zachary Jefferson are now charged with reckless endangerment and handgun charges as well. Now, yesterday afternoon, police say they were part of a group using a gun for target shooting on Pine Cove Avenue in Odenton. No people or any property was struck by the bullets. Police are looking, though, for several other suspects.